a tutorial on how to reset the Epson L3210 printer. In this, the Epson L3210 printer experienced a problem so that the ink LED and paper LED blinked, but the power LED did not blink. To ping Epson L3210 printer, you just need to download the Epson L3210 resetter first.
Restart your printer so you can use it again.